We have been invited here today to share with Billy and Lauren a very happy and important moment in their lives. God gave us marriage for the full expression of the love between two people. In marriage, two people choose to belong to each other and with affection, freely give themselves to each other. God gave us marriage as a holy mystery in which two are joined together and become one, just as Christ is one with the church. Scripture says of love, it burns like blazing fire, like a mighty flame. Many waters cannot quench love. Rivers cannot sweep it away. Today, you will make vows, grounding your marriage and your family in the love of God. God of love, who created us to live in love and community, we give you thanks for this joyful day and for the love that Lauren and Billy share. Thank you for the opportunity to gather and surround Lauren and Billy with our love and support as they enter into this new season of life together. We thank you for promises made, for symbols that serve as reminders of love and commitment, for words of love and support spoken. As they begin married life together, we pray they would choose love day in and day out for the rest of their lives.
Two minds have faded in the autumn sun. Through times that I could barely breathe, we found a way to let the days unfold. We tell each other what we need. As long as I have you, I'm